small fire for a big room. Go on then.
Both.
And me. What? Oh, yeah. And that's what we saw outside. Yeah. All right, okay. Hello.
Hello there.
Oh, it's nice to be dry.
Yes, I gathered it. It's horrible outside.
You said it was supposed to be one of the nicest days today, but...
Oh, well,
it's nice to be there,
tapestry up here. Get out for a small door. That is a small door, that. What?
Dwarf room.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah.
They're all down. Not often you have a window in your house.
Inside?
Eh? More tapestry. Keep going, only 20 steps to go. Sheesh. Only 20 more steps to go. Not that many then. This is a big room.
Nice fireplace.
I like that going round.
Oh yeah.
3D.
Ooh.
That's his step there. Pardon? Pardon?
Elizabeth Hardwick, initials out there?
Yes.
Yes. So Elizabeth must have been one of them.
Yeah. Excuse me. God, it's warm behind here. When we're outside with the ENS on top, do you know what that is? Ah, well, one person, Elizabeth Shrewsbury. I was wondering what it was, and I didn't know.
Another fantastic fireplace, didn't
you? Oh, yeah. That's bigger than that one downstairs. Yeah. So. This floor goes up and down.
It does, it's a bit
lovely,
bumpy, isn't it?
A lovely red bed there, or whatever it is, seat. It's a shares long.
It's fancy, isn't it?
Mm. tree. Cheers, love. You obviously like red in this house as well.
It's a colour of richness,
isn't it? Original.
Flooring.
Yeah.
Or floor. Whatever they call it.
Support.
Yeah. Tapestries alone must be worth an absolute fortune.
Oh no.
So we have to go around, don't we? Gonna fall over. Yeah, that one's got a lot of red. Okay. That's got a lot of red on it as well. Yeah. That's Elizabeth. Yeah. Looks like a bloody peacock, them things on the shoulders.
Yeah, they all used to be in like rough things. Yeah, I thought it looked like Elizabeth the First. She had a ginner.
Yeah, it's all rained on. What did the R stand for, Royal?
Elizabeth Regina. I mean, Queen Regina. Oh, it's Rex if it's a king.
I'm really glad it's something to do with royalty, not something else.
Regina, not Queen. So our Elizabeth at the moment is Elizabeth Regina.
No, no.
When it, if it comes to be William, it'd be William Rex.
Right.
Or Charles Rex, whichever.
Yeah. Do we go out of here? I don't know, I'm just... Which way now?
I don't think it matters.
Come around this way. Ah, okay. Guys, what behind this mask?
It does get that way. Try wearing it for 5 hours and talking
all
around.
Oh, my God.
On that's fantastic.
Is that something to play cards on?
It might be. Or little strips of wood.
Yeah. I need a drink after this.
Yeah. Oh. Another nice chest as well.
This would be perfect size for a computer room for me.
Oh, Jesus.
I know it's a bit big, but I like a lot of room.
It is a carving table,
don't
you
know? Yeah. Looks like a nice view out of the window. Watch, there's a bit of a thing here. Got some more tapestry.
Every room's covered in it, aren't they?
And a very dark bed.
Oh God, I didn't even see that.
What are you looking at? Three pieces of embroidery up here. Devonshire. Another doll. Picture room. No, picture corridor.
Yeah.
It's more tapestry in here than an episode of Time Team.
No worries, keep carrying in there.
There's more tapestry in this place than an episode of Time Team.
Yeah. It's lovely, isn't it? I bet it was.
Yeah. It's considered to be the biggest tapestry collection in the whole of the antique hold.
Mm. Plenty of doors I've been seeing as well.
I've got a place. I've seen it in this
big place. Talking points, and of course, you know, Greek mythology and religion back then was a really important part of society. So, not like today where we talk about stuff on TV,
yeah,
or what Fred down the bottom of the street's doing,
yeah.
Some of these corridors are really spooky at night.
Spooky now?
Yeah.
It's not bad.
Looks like you can't go up any further.
Yes,
David. It's scratched to death, isn't it?
Yeah.
Watches are stepping. That must be offices of this place up there. Can you go down together? I don't want to fall over. First Earl of Devonshire. As Elizabethan does live and read. Lovely pictures, isn't there?
Yeah. Georgiana Spencer. Lady Blanche Howard.
Yeah.
What's the utility that looks like to you?
Yeah, I can't see because of my mask.
Yeah, on my shoulders.
I love to do these. It's a doored off room, that.
Yeah, it's like a little chapel, doesn't it?
Yeah. Another door. Door there, huh? That could freak you out in the middle of the night, couldn't it? Another window.
Yeah.
Creech. Castle Wuthering Heights. Is that the Castle Wuthering Heights? That bearded guy looks like somebody off stepped on some.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My brother and sister
and something. Yeah, it's a wee little loud car. Another area that's no entry. This way out.